Să vedem acum. Am coborât în 720. Dar văd că bitrate-ul tot aiurea e. Deci e clar că e o problemă de la internet. Am un PlayStation 4 Pro, aș putea și în 1080p60. Văd că s-a stabilizat bitrate-ul. Dar parcă tot înceață mă văd. Hai că o să continui așa pentru moment. Morning, partner. Saint Denis. We are in Saint Denis. Just a second. Sorry for this, but I have to try more settings for a better quality. Hei, hei, vezi că-ți dai peste mine. Și tot eu după aia îți devină.
Well, I guess that's it.
That's it. If you guess, that's it. E frumos aici în Saint Denis. Nu, am ajuns. Ce ești? Yeah. Excuse you.
Hey, do I know you?
Mr. I believe we've met.
We have.
At that ghastly party.
Oh.
Ooh.
Evelyn Miller.
Unfortunately so, Mr.
Arthur Morgan, at least sometimes.
Can I say something rude?
Sure.
The mayor thinks you robbed him. To be clear, he wasn't very upset about it. He rather liked you.
Okay.
Do you, well, I mean to say... can you steal things?
Is there a reason you're asking me to incriminate myself, Mr.
Yeah,
Miller?
Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry. Have
is
you met?
Reason?
This is Rainsfall, a great chief, and his son, Eagle Flies.
Gentlemen, we saw you in the wagon train crossing the river at Cumberland Falls. And at the party, you were upstairs.
You have great powers of observation.
As mm-hmm. my people, if we are even a people anymore. We've fought hard. We've made peace treaties. And those treaties were broken. And we've been moved and punished and punished and moved.
I'm sure.
And now I am told we are to be moved again.
Clearly contravening the peace treaty signed 3 years ago.
This will lead to war.
How are you?
No, my son. Hold on. We cannot fight another war. They have got stronger, and we have become far weaker, Mr. Morgan.
It's a bad business.
It's to do with oil. I know it is, but I need the proof. I believe there were some prospectors who were on their land a few months ago who have filed reports with Leviticus Cornwall and the state government claiming huge reserves of oil under their land.
So, you want me to try and steal it?
Obviously they can't. And even more obviously, I would be useless. I realize that it is a ridiculous request, but we're very desperate.
Now, I'm not a do-gooder, Mr. Miller. Gentlemen, I'm very sorry for your predicament, but I'm a working man. I got problems of my own.
We will pay you very handsomely, Mr. Morgan.
How much?
I told you, they're all mercenaries.
There's a price on my head in two states, my friend. The government doesn't like me any more than it does you. Like you, I've been running for as long as I can remember. And like you, my time here is nigh undone.
We understand, and we will pay.
Yes, sure you will pay.
You meet my son in a couple of days near Citadel Rock, just west of the oil fields.
Okay.
We are very grateful for your help.
Gentlemen, an appointment with the senator. You should head over there.
It's a waste of our time. And his.
We must try everything. Come along.
Hello, Mr. Miller. The counselor wants to apologize. He can see you now.
We've been waiting I don't know how long.
Or next month, if you'd like to reschedule.
Come. Perhaps the senator won't mind waiting.
Unde trebuia să-l întâlnesc pe ăla? I don't know. Let's do this. Ai, mă, calule. Te căci așa în mijlocul pieței.
You came!
Yeah.
But of course.
I came.
Jump!
So, what do you need?
Wait there! I'm coming straight down!
Jump! I'll catch you. Ce că și-a spălat dinții și-a curățat. Oh, da.
Hello, Mary.
You came.
Sure. Whenever you call for me, I'll come.
Always.
Oh, Arthur.
What's wrong?
Dad.
You'll never change.
Your father? I'm a bigger fool than I even thought.
I'm begging you, Arthur. I know Daddy was not kind to you, but surely you cannot hate a man for the sin of loving his daughter and wanting better for her than
me?
Than the choices you
what
make.
What choice did I have? Did I ever have?
Oh, I know. You had to live by your code. But your code is... it's not right.
Has your way been right, Mary? With you? And Jamie joining a bunch of crazies? And hypocritical daddy with his drinking and whoring and gambling? Huh? Is that what a pure life has gotten you? Begging me for help?
Oh, Arthur. Be kind to me.
Oh, yeah.
Please,
sorry.
I am... I should have asked someone else, but...
But I'm the best guy you know at frightening decent people.
Mm-hmm. It wasn't that I didn't love you, Arthur. You know that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Arthur. We were so very young. Think how different life could have been.
Yeah, I think about it. A lot. It all seems so long ago, far away now.
Will you help me try to save Daddy?
I will. Почему же напас? Икс?
Please. You came all this way.
Come along, then. Where are we going? What's the old lovable patriarch been up to now?
Oh, Arthur. You know sarcasm's beneath you. He's been gambling, drinking, and other things.
Filthy rotter. Where can you find him?
He said he was going down to the Theodore Eckhart stables. Something about a horse. It's down by the water in the warehouse district near the train yard.
Come on, then.
Don't be a pompous ass, Arthur. It
Let's
doesn't
do
suit
this.
You.
Oh, should I leave that to Daddy?
Leave Daddy alone. He suffers enough.
Well, I suppose I can take some consolation in that.
No, Arthur. I should have ran away with you years ago.
Ooh. You wouldn't.
No, I didn't. But... Well... I don't know.
So what do you think he's up to?
I'm not sure. He keeps saying it's a disgrace a man of his standing has to ride around on some old man.
Chiar curios unde se duce relația noastră doi. Un stare ciudat.
Arthur.
Că sună lângă altul.
He wasn't always this way, but it has got worse. He's drinking and gambling more than ever. Pawning things off left and right. Mixing with bad people. I'm just scared for him.
Don't worry too much. Whatever it is, we'll work it out.
Hai să vedem aici.
This is the place.
Let's see. I have some guns I have.
Let me go in and see what kind of a state he's in.
Sure. I'll wait here. Good luck. Scream if you need any help.
Very funny.
Yeah.
Can't stand there.
Why?
What, in the street?
Yes, in the street.
Is it your street?
Just get out of here.
Why?
I said, just get out of here.
Listen, partner. I'm waiting on a lady. She's a fine lady. She's just gone inside. If I wasn't waiting on this lady, you'd be dead already.
But
if you continue to irritate me, I'll kill you. I make my apologies to the lady. It's your call.
Oh, I didn't mean nothing.
Oh.
Apology accepted. Oh, wait right there.
I have half a mind to kill you myself.
Daddy.
No.
Oh, Daddy, please come home. You're tired, Daddy. Tired and
I have
unwell.
No such thing.
Drunk,
get
tired.
Get away from me. You head home. I insist upon it. Leave me be. Damn nuisance.
Excuse me, partner. Still as charming as ever, I see.
Oh, Arthur. He's up to no good. We better follow him.
Okay. Let's go. Oh, I have to keep my distance.
This way.
Just a second, lady.
He went around the corner.
Las că suntem și noi aici, nu sunt probleme, numai îl pândim un pic ca să nu ne vadă. Ia să urât dacă ne vede. unde? Unde se duce?
Wait, Arthur.
You can see why.
Wait, Arthur. Any closer and he'll spot us.
Da, pe bune. Asta m-a învățat lecția cu mine.
Arthur, come on. He just went between those crates.
Oops. Și acum să vezi.
Come here. Quick.
Mind where you go. Mind where you go. Oh my. Oh my, oh my.
Think he saw us?
I don't think so.
What did you say to me?
I didn't say a thing, insulting.
I'll wipe that goddamn smirk clean off your face.
Your face.
Ain't you a little old for brawling, mister?
Damn you!
Okay, let's continue.
He's heading across the road.
Nope.
No,
this is kind of fun.
Shh, he'll hear you.
Very lost.
Yourself up a bit.
I didn't realize I was here to impress anyone.
He just went left down that alleyway. What's he doing?
Let's go find out.
Wait up.
Don't say I never show you a good time.
I'm just glad you're here.
Yes, you do. Oops. Let's see.
What's he doing? What do you think he's doing?
Numără degetele. Numără degetele.
Waiting for a woman of dubious morals. He's trying to sell some.
So, Ashton, you got the money?
Seems he's selling something.
Have you got the brooch, Mr. Gillis?
The brooch?
Yes. Yeah.
Here's the money.
Whoops, whoops. Sărbeți via să urât.
Family heirs.
O să intre eu în acțiune și mele.
Not any longer, Mr. Gillis. Enjoy the money, and should you need any more, I can offer you a loan at a very reasonable rate of interest.
No, thank you. I've heard what happens to folks who take loans from you.
It's not his to sell.
Definitely.
It's just a brooch. At least he didn't get himself killed.
You don't understand. Mother left it to me. You sold my mother's brooch? How could you?
You!
That's theft!
Oh, speaking of thieves, I see you found your outlaw again.
Hello, sir. Mm. Have you been well?
Daddy, how could you?
Mary, wait here. I'll go get the brooch.
Don't hurt anyone, Arthur.
No, doar îi împușcă în creier. Așa, și care e problema ta? Hey, my friend.
Hey, you, Ashton, hold her right there.
Hai, acum e aritura de alergat. Nu iau calul ăsta, că nu iau meu și... Uite! Bă, eu sunt și prost. Hey, horsey!
Hey! Stop that coach!
Cred că trebuia să iau calul ăla mai bine. Bă, ăsta dacă s-ar mișca, mă, ca să vină spre mine, ar fi ceva de vis. Uite, nici nu se urcă pe ei. Of, 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 of. Parcă văd că o iau de fapt mai pic. Nu mai vorbi de aici, că nu te aud eu acum. Shoot. Ooh. Oh.
to this?
Yep. Și am rămas prins în pom cu caii vieții.
This is insane.
Nu, mă, nu împușcă-n calul. Ce trebuie să fac?
You're making a big mistake.
Nu mai pot să plec de aici. Exact. O trebuie să stau prins în pom. Jocul ăsta. Nu știu cine a făcut marșalier la căruță. Oh, mă dă direct din ea. Îmi plac saberile la jocul ăsta. Că dă tot timpul înainte. În lume mergem. Băi, frate, mă, și ceață și... Și cum vreau să mă duc pe mapă? Cum vreau să ceea pe mapă?
Just a shell.
I bought it fair and square.
How much do you want for it?
I guess I could give it to you for $100.
What?
$100? What do you take me for?
Okay, okay. I'm a reasonable man. Let's say 50.
Hmm. What?
I couldn't have, Ashton.
Okay, Jesus!
It's for free.
$25, that's my final offer.
For what? Ia să vedem. Spam!
Take the damn thing.
Ah, atât îmi place. Bine-i tu mie în bani. Nu vezi că-ți dau una așa. Nu, pot să iau numai un cal oare de aici. Sau trebuie să merg cu... toată cușca după mine. Trebuie să mă întorc acolo, în oraș, nu? Da, bine. Hai, trebuie să iau toată cușca după mine. Ok. Ah, mergem automat. Ok, și mai bine. Deja îmi place.
I don't know.
You want me to go find him again?
Not really.
Oh, okay.
You want to take a walk? I'll take you to the trolley.
Thank you.
Yeah, got you your brooch back.
I won't ask.
Probably best not.
Am încercat, dar i-am mai dat un pumn și cred că a murit.
Hey. What are you doing now? Right this moment?
Why'd you ask?
Well, I was...
Mă duc și eu pe aici pe colo, mai omor câțiva oameni, mai fur niște bani, cam cu asta mă ocup.
It'll be fun, Arthur. Let's
okay.
Go to the Relure. They have the strangest acts.
Strangest I can handle. Well, it's the normal business of life. I can't seem to get a grip on.
You and me both, Arthur. Oh, I've missed you.
Don't.
You're an idiot. But you'll always be my friend.
Well, of course I'm your friend, but you ain't always fair with me.
If I was fair with you and a good person, I'd have had you hanged a long time ago.
Well, that's true.
So, shut up and act like a gentleman, or at least try to for once in your brainless life.
You're not a very nice woman, Mrs. Lynn.
Well, look at the company I keep.
I know, it's quite dreadful, isn't it?
Sort of beautiful, in a gaudy and tasteless way.
It's the only way I know.
Thank you.
Oh, no, I didn't mean it like that.
I'm sure. You silly man. Come on, let's go find our seats.
How about here on the right?
Sure.
After you.
Welcome! Thank you for that thunderous applause. I am Aldridge T. Abington, the greatest assembler of entertainment since Nero himself. Do not doubt. As a child, when I walked the horse manure-covered streets of Saint-Denis, I never dreamed of the stir I would create in this locality.
Just starting or not?
Are you in
the greatest
Arthur?
Show ever assembled? Prepare for the grandest excitement of your curiosity. Fire, snakes, and magic. I encourage any of you to dabble in all three if you have a settled aversion to manual labor as I do. For entertainment is a gift that will see you through the winter better than any packed larder or root cellar full of canned goods. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome a truly stunning musical performance to the stage, Miss Robin Koninsky!
Okay.
Thank you for joining us. Now let's talk a little bit about this place we all love called Saint-Denis.
Nice music.
They come from Rogue Strawberry and Valentine, singing a song and drinking wine. Across Bayou Swamp and over the sea, we're heading down to Saint-Denis. If your wagon is broke, get to the blacksmith shop. Don't worry yourself with planting a crop. The girls are wearing a brand new gown. We're heading to the Saint-Denis town.
Topește inima.
Pretty young things say, come with me in the parlors and rockers of Saint-Denis. The porter is drinking and the whistle just blew. The trains are heading to the land of voodoo.
We won't sleep a wink,
I can guarantee. Let's go drinking down in Saint-Denis.
Stampi aici, nu? Să nu se supere partenera. Ia uite ce frumoși se amândoi. Deci că se porumbei. Fancy such and such.
Saint-Denis.
best. Applause, applause. Băi, nu vorbi așa, că te aud de asta la altă. Ok, let's go home.
Perfect. Oh, I see you. You so love good. Her dulcet tone, yeah, right? Yeah. Yes. She's yes, pure yes. spectacle, and I assure you, she can charm any beast at all, from cockroach to killer whale.
Yeah. Ooh.
Your mother most likely told you not to play with fire, or to spend time in the company of strange women.
That's it.
You are about to do both, Miss Antoinette. San Servino.
Hai să vedem.
Stop it.
Opa.
Wow.
Scoate pe gură.
This is something.
This is something.
Well, all right. On with the show.
Interesant
dansul.
Interesantă misiune. Să vezi toate chestiile astea.
Excellent.
Vrei să-mi dai foc la ceva. Că nu mor pe cineva.
Ah, enchanting! Mesmerizing! She is truly one to bring home to mother.
Oops.
It is said that there is a place in France where the naked ladies dance. Ooh. I have been there. Woo! Prepare for the body brassieres of the Petit Flaneur in Gay Paris!
Thank you. cheese. And then, hey, ladies. Best show I ever seen.
Oh, incredible! Aren't they lovely?
Incredible.
Those legs are a sight to behold. I am spent.
Y'all see this?
Each of my shows is truly incredulous. Awe-inspiring, and I'm sure you enjoy
it. Thank you.
We flounder through the morass of humanity, with only bright moments like these before it all goes dim and snuffs out in silence. So thank you. What a lovely evening. Come back.
Ma fi trofeo poate ceva după. Dacă mi-e tot la tot.
Alright.
Asta a fost tot.
Yes. That was fun, Arthur.
Chiar a fost fun.
Was. All right.
Și mie mi-a plăcut, deci.
You better take me to the trolley now, Mr. Morgan.
Of course.
Quite ridiculous, but somehow very amusing.
Sure.
Nu, o veni și gratița asta.
My life wasn't supposed to. Oh. Is it too late for us, Arthur?
No.
I can't lie to you. I'm a wanted man, Mary. If anyone close to me, they're wanted too. And I can't have you wrapped up in that. But it's coming to an end.
That's sad.
It really is.
Run away with me, Arthur. Run away right now and don't look back.
Unde? Where?
More than anything I want to. But I've got some people I need to take care of.
Join
Once
us.
They're free, then I'm free. Then I can disappear.
But Arthur...
If we're gonna run away anywhere, we'd need money. Soon, I'll have some.
I know you won't run away. but it's a pretty dream.
Very pretty. But I will, once I get some money. I had some. Then some fool got trapped into a town that I can't go back to. That's another story.
I'll write you.
Okay. Yeah. So sad. I like her. Mission complete. Let's see. What did I miss? Catch the wagon and take it. Nice. It was nice. Dutch. Hey, Dutch. It's my property, Dutch. Investigate the commotion. Hai că mă duc aici. Îl fac pe Dutch după aia. Și știu să mă duc pe jos. Căluțul meu e... departe? Cât e de departe căluțul meu? Hey, horsey! Ia să văd, e departe, departe? Nu ar fi așa departe. Hai să merg să-mi iau căluțul, să nu merg pe jos. Some mission to do. Some missions.
Hard. Where the hell was it? Extra.
Newspapers. Later, Dutch, later. I'm doing secondary missions. Și am luat-o, da, toate aici în zonă. What? What? Yeah, what?
What is the point of this?
No point. I just... Aici îmi place când intră așa, când își dă nușă.
You coward!
You're a dead man. Let's see. Hey, my friend.
Who the devil are you?
As far as you're concerned,
you don't know.
I am the devil. Now get out of here.
This cab.
I said, get out of here.
I'm going.
I know why I did that.
So she's
because my vanity is boring, no?
You kept me amused some years.
You must go, my friend, before the gendarmerie arrive.
Hey, you gonna do right by this fella's wife?
You have done right by her. The little bird is free. I am an artist, cowboy. I must do what I feel. Look, I have an exhibit at the gallery. You come, see what I mean.
Mission complete. Easy. Let's see. Brother Darkins. Brothers. Oh, îmi pare rău, am lăsat cal, uite, să cacă aici la voi, bă. Am un cal atât de nesimțit să cacă peste tot. Dă-te la o parte, că iar o să amene cazul după aia. Sorry. Sorry. Just the second. Kids.
Have a nice evening.
Sister, my friend, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, sir. Brother Dorkins told me about the wonderful thing you did.
Oh, he talks a lot of nonsense. No friends.
None taken. None taken at all. Hey, stop!
These kids are the worst!
Don't hurt him, please!
We'll be at the cathedral.
I'm not the loop. Find the kid with the horse. And find the kid with the horse. Ai că nu te mai las, că după aia iară trebuie să merg pe jos, nu-i rău.
Get off me!
Where's my watch, you little weasel?
I don't know nothing about no damn watch.
Last Saturday I saw you steal it with my own two eyes.
Maybe your eyes don't work so good no more.
Kids, you're nothing but trash.
Look, your breath smells like hot dog shit, mister.
I'll smash your dirty little...
Hey, you! Why don't you leave the boy alone?
What's it to do with you?
I can hit a lot harder than you. I promise you that.
All right, forget it.
Get lost.
Shit ain't even worth my time.
Shit, too.
Thanks, mister.
Whoop, whoop. Pick up the crucifix. Pick up the crucifix.
Hey, you want some company, mister?
No.
You sure?
Hey.
Hey, lady.
You? Mrs. Downs?
Oh, no. Not you. Get away.
Hi,
now.
I mean, hey,
help. Help.
Hold on.
This man is bothering
now.
Me. Someone help me. Officer, help.
Oh, God. Chip. Burbage. Chihuahua, man. Trebuie să mă mai și ascund acum.
God damn.
Și unde m-am băgat aici? No, nu zic că ăla vine aici acum. Da. Sau? Nu. Bine, mă, că trebuie să mă vadă. Trebuie să ies aici din zona roșie. Zona roșie se ies de aici. Hai să mă spun pe aici. Până una altă. Stau aici în tufa asta. Mă spun aici în tufa asta. Just a bit. Everything's fine. Let's go to the sister. No, Hai, ridică-te sus, frate. Avem ceva de alergat acum din cauza lui. Infrastructura aia. Ce fain a reușit să scape. Repede au chemat autoritățile și... Aici am cam de ce faceți de aștia.
But then, over time, I learned to ask how instead of why.
Okay.
Mr. Morgan!
Excuse me, father. Sister, I got your
sister.
Cross.
You did?
Your cross.
Oh, I did.
Oh, I hope the boy...
He's fine, physically. Mentally, he's a piece of work, but who am I to say?
Brother Dorkins was right about you. You are the most wonderful man.
Brother Dorkins is greatly deceived, I'm afraid, but I'm happy to help a little.
Thank you. You see, it's a thing, but my mother gave it to me when I was a novice. Shortly before
mama.
She passed,
orice
you are the most wonderful
mama.
Man.
Și broșura a fost
excuse
de la mama,
father.
Și
sister,
orice de la mama.
Enjoy your day.
See, father?
Ok. Let's see. Brothers and sisters, one and all. Find the kid with 19 seconds, my god. Ok, any secondary missions? Bounty? $5 bounty. Oh, Valentine. Ah, okay. I have to meet his son. And Marko Dragic. Marko Dragic. Okay, but later. Now I'll take the horse. Here, but with my horse first. Unde mă aude? Vine și el un pic. Îndreptăm. Come on, horsey! Come on, horsey! Ce trebuie să alerg după tine, măi. Hai, mă, căluțule, hai.
Hello.
Hai, că-ți dau un morcov dacă mă asculți. Ok. Hai, să vedem. Ce frumos se vede și uit noaptea în orășelul ăsta. Leave me alone. Okay. Let's see. What's next?
Oh, there you are, my dear boy.
Yes, here I am.
Am dormit pe bancă,
well, we're going to need to get you smartened up a bit.
Why?
Well, you can't play at the tables on a Lanahassee riverboat looking like this.
Yeah? No. You want to fit in
so well that no one will realize you're there to rob the place. Now, come on.
Are we still doing that?
Of course. We're going to fix you up so fine, no one will notice a thing.
Let's see.
Hello. Can I help you, gentlemen?
Yes. My friend here is in need of a new suit. We are playing on the riverboat this evening.
Excellent. Well, you'll find all my inventory in the catalog here.
In the catalog.
Make this gentleman look like the Duke he really is.
Ooh.
It was the English's fault his grandfather had to emigrate. A bitter and jealous people. You can see the aristocrat in his profile. The heavy brow. From all the
singular.
Might I suggest the fine three-piece town suit, sir? Perfect for the occasion, I'd say.
This is the reading. Oh my god. Ah, ma po cumpărăm pe asta. Oh, jeez. Și cu cureaua aia și cu pistolul. Total price free. I love free things. Ok. Deci îmbrăcat gata. Ce mai vrei? E direct pe mine. Și gratis și pe mine și cu pistolul la picior. Tot ce îmi trebuie.
Ok.
The action he has planned. Indeed, it's not much of an action at all. You play cards and win. And you're going to bet very big and flamboyantly while you win. And everyone's going to think you're some new money from the oil fields come to lay it on thick and drunk. All the while, Herr Strauss will be signaling you in your line of sight. When you bust the place, they'll take you upstairs to pay you off. And that is when Javier comes in, and you take whatever you want.
You don't think they might see an armed Mexican coming into the safe with me?
Sure, they might. But perhaps not. You will see.
The suspense is killing me.
Don't be so jaded. We both know this is just the kind of innocent fun you thrive on.
Well, after the past couple of months, armed robbery don't seem such an innocent pastime.
No, but you, all of us, will be done here soon.
I hope so.
Come on.
Let's see.
My good man, could you smarten up my dear hick friend here? This unlikely fellow has made himself a fortune in the oil fields and learned himself not a lick of manners or gentlemanly deportment.
Well, very good, sir.
No, it's not good. Not good at all. Not if they're going to let him play big at the tables tonight. Make him look like a prince, sir.
Bold. Așa. Merge așa. Trim. Yeah, full styles. Cum arată? Cum arată? Nici asta nu-mi place. Nu? Oh, God. Man. Ce stupid. Așa mai arată un bărbat verde. Au gaci cu un verde. Hai, facem verde. Cine stai la dream? Așa un pic mai mică. Și barba. Așa, chops. I'm a prince. Ok, gata, lasă-mă în pace. Hai, m-a făcut frumos acum. Zici că-s boboc.
Come on, let's get to the docks. I've arranged some transportation for us.
Good.
George,
like it.
To the Grand Corrigan, please.
Grand Corrigan, sir.
Go.
Well, look at you. From Toad to Prince. This is a bit much, ain't it? The coach?
I like it.
We can't winny up there on horses like a bunch of countrified yokels. You're a brash oil man. Money to burn. Which reminds me. No shuffling and mumbling. Puff your chest out. Get outside yourself.
Yeah, all right, all right. This ain't happening. So, who's a mark?
Are you all right, by the way, the driver?
Oh, yes. Don't worry. George and I go way back. It's a man called Desmond Blythe. Made a fortune in hosiery, of all things. Likes to play fast and always keep some extra collateral in the safe upstairs.
So, if Strauss is sitting behind him, how does he know what cards I got?
He won't. But the dealer has recently become a very
new achievement on Twitch.
Another one.
New day, new stream.
Don't worry, Arthur. We're all the authors of our own good fortune. He'll make sure you get the right cards.
What could possibly go wrong?
Indeed.
And what money am I playing with?
Don't worry. That has all been arranged. Your chips will be waiting for you.
Okay.
There she is. Come
chips
on.
Chips are waiting for me.
Arthur, leave any weaponry here. There are searchers when we get on.
Ah, iară fără armă, așa nu prea îmi place să merg fără armă.
Good luck, sir.
I need my guns.
Everyone is the author of his own good fortune.
Yes, yes, believe me, I heard every word.
Watch Strauss, listen to the dealer, and this should be a very lucky night. There they are. Gentlemen! How wonderful to see you. Arthur, you remember this pair of boys we met in New York? Come on. Champagne is on dear old Arthur. He's rich as can be and feeling luckier than a turkey that survived Thanksgiving.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hello, dear boy. Come on, come on, let's head aboard. Drinks on
let's
Arthur. Champagne.
Me first.
I'm afraid we require all patrons to hand over their guns.
Good time. The table's wait.
I'll go find myself a change of clothes.
Okay.
You seem unsure.
Robbing a heavily armed riverboat without a gun tends to bring out the self-doubt in me.
These people are virtually idiots. This is simple stuff. Now have a good time. But don't lose too much money, or your wife is going to kill me.
Whatever you say.
Now where can I get
Strauss knows the hands that will be dealt. Follow instructions while playing poker. Sit at the poker table.
Are you playing tonight, sir?
Yeah, but...
We have a chair here with your name on it, sir.
Thank you.
Good evening, gentlemen. Arthur Callahan.
Sorry I'm late. I had some unfinished business at the bar.
Hey, Desmond Blythe. Evening.
Not to worry. Welcome to the game, Mr. Callahan. Okay, gentlemen, let's play.
Hope you're a player. Been too many cowards at these tables recently. Nothing less dignified than a man afraid to lose a little money.
Look at this! Chips already stacked up waiting for me. I like this joint already.
We aim to please, sir.
Şey ama kolu.
So, how are we all fair?
Some better than others.
If we all fared the same in life now, where would the fun be? Wait, not Desmond Blythe, the hosiery king. I should have brought my other wallet.
Not my preferred title, but yes, you should have.
Okay, let's rise.
Yes, call.
Call.
Good God, are you men or mice? All right, we need to get this up to something respectable.
Yes, I'll call.
How did I end up at this table? I'd have more fun throwing my money overboard.
No, Juvete.
I'll call.
Okay.
Call. What the hell?
Call.
Call. Call. Call. Let's see.
Okay, sorry, boys. I'm taking it all.
We'll see about that.
You have queen high.
You know what? Call.
Here we go then.
Hello, my ladies.
I'm so damn good.
Mr. Blythe wins with three queens.
Goodbye, gentlemen. I guess it's just you and me now, friend.
Yes, it is.
Time to see if you're really the man you seem to think you are.
Likewise, Mr. Blythe.
So, what business are you in, Mr. Callahan?
I'm an oil man, for my sins.
Funny, I haven't heard of you.
Oh, you will. You know, I thought about getting a hosiery, but I just look better in a suit.
Oh, I would stick to oil,
Mr. Callahan. I don't think you have a future on the stage.
Yeah, you sound just like my wife. Deci dă din cap că pot să continui. Hai să vedem. Nu.
Okay, Mr. Callahan, I'm all in.
Da.
Here goes nothing.
Here goes nothing.
Interesting. Pair of cowgirls.
Cowgirls. Pair of cowgirls.
Ship. Ship. I guess my luck held.
Is that you done?
Done.
Bust. All right. Something else to play with.
Meaning?
Well, I heard there were some big boys on this boat. Maybe that's not you. No offense.
Sit your hillbilly ass down.
No, o trebuie să dai tot din gura, Iorian.
I got a watch.
Look at you.
An expensive one. Real fine. Swiss. A Reutlinger, no less. It's in the safe upstairs. It's worth more than you.
Okay, I trust you.
Now play.
As you wish.
So, you must know Leviticus Cornwall, big oil man like you.
Of course, we've crossed paths.
Let's see.
I was fortunate enough to tour a little operation of his up in New Hanover.
Ooh.
I am 100% all in, Mr. Callahan.
Don't worry, sir. Everyone is the author of his own good fortune.
Well, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Parakeet.
Let's see.
Very good, but not good enough.
Shit. Yes, little beauty.
Hard lines, Mr. Blythe. Mr. Callahan wins with an ace high diamond flush.
God damn you!
No, I need the watch. I need the watch.
Well played, sir.
Unlucky, Desmond.
Now, forgive my lack of discretion, but where might I find this watch?
It's upstairs. Shall we go and have a look?
Why not? Gentlemen, please cash these out for me.
I started last week.
Good. Sure. Perhaps you could escort us up to the office.
Yes, of course, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank
Follow
you.
Me, gentlemen.
Come with me, sir.
I need the watch.
You're having quite the night. I cannot believe someone gave a greaser a job.
We live in strange times.
First, I wouldn't trust one with a gun, but fear not. I've got my own little lawgiver right here.
Very good.
Next, we'll be hiring Negroes.
I know.
I think you're going to like this watch, sir. I saw it earlier, and it really is a handsome piece. Foreign made, but you can't have everything.
Indeed.
Well, here we are. Just give me 1 second, sir.
Of course, take your time.
Only one. And?
Don't reach for that gun.
Take his gun, Arthur.
I guess you were right. Only an idiot would give a greaser a gun.
Loot everything. In the face. In the face.
Shit, let's hope no one heard that. Quick, clear the safe. Let's get out of here. Can't believe that asshole had another gun.
You in here is looking pretty good.
How much is there?
So much cash.
A few thousand plus
so much cash.
And let's get out of here. Come on. Let's go meet the others.
Sure.
I reckon we've only got a few minutes to get out of here.
If we're lucky.
Let's get out of here. We have the cash and the watch.
Is that a gunshot? It sounded like one. Come on.
Наш обмал доскопера пола мордши яску.
And how exactly are we getting out of here?
I ain't too sure. This is what tends to happen when you leave Trelawney in charge of planning. Oh, garnish no meat. Probably involve us dressing up as dancing girls, can-canning off the side. Nice uniform, by the way.
Thanks. You give anyone a job these days. Anyway, we shouldn't give ourselves away until we know we need to. Maybe we could still blend into the crowd when it all goes crazy.
Which it surely will. To the bar, senor!
I hope you had fun, sir.
In the time of my life. You boys sure know how to put on a show.
It's wonderful. Ah, look, there's your friend.
Very wonderful.
And I beg you to take back the insinuation.
There he is. Now, don't be a sore loser, friend. There's something I don't like about the pair of you.
There's plenty I don't like about you, but I have the good manners to keep my mouth shut.
There he is. Shoot that man.
In the head.
I don't know.
No, this ain't my show!
Baby. Stai, tu mai rămân aici, aș trebui să luăm pușcă pe asta.
Well, never a dull moment.
Yeah, that's one way of putting it.
So, how much did we get?
A few thousand, I think.
A lot of cash.
Yes, indeed.
A lot of cash.
Watch. Apparently, it's worth a bunch. Swiss. Reutlinger or something?
Nice watch. Yes, it's a Reutlinger, all right.
We'll give it back then.
Waterproof.
Right, come on, let's get out of here.
Nice.
Mission complete. Let's see. A fine night of debauchery. Win the game of poker. Ah, without the help. Under 35 seconds. Maybe next time. Map. Oh, I'm still here. Okay, guys, that's all for today. Tomorrow I have a day off, so I'll be streaming a lot more. But that's all for now. I save the game here. Thank you for watching and see you tomorrow.